Being an I'm fine.
Please,
go to bed.
Stop being a jerk off.
What the hell did I do?
Tonight, me, Sitch, and Angelina got home, and Angelina's just saying all these things to us. She's getting at us like, girl's drunk. She's a mess.
I know you're crying right now, baby, but...
You like, don't care. Like, seriously.
Not cool.
We were rooting for the underdog.
You just smacked?
I dare you.
One more time.
Do it. One more time. Smack me. Get the away from
Molly.
Me.
Oh, my God, Angelina, you are drunk. Get in your bed!
Most annoying thing is I'm trying to end the conversation, trying to end the fight, and then I'll walk to a different room. She'll follow me.
Like, seriously? Like a 12-year-old.
Are you touching me? Stop touching me.
I get woken up in the middle of the night to hear Mike and Polly screaming and Angelina. And I'm like, what the
problem?
This needs to leave this house, is what she needs to do.
Polly is like the nicest kid in the house, so I was pretty shocked to see him so mad.
She smacked Polly 3 times just now in the face. She smacked him 3 times.
Jenny,
now she has 0
points.
You're
done. Nothing to do
you're
with
done.
This
what?
Tonight.
I was
you're lucky you're
done.
Drunk right now.
You're done.
Who would give you the right to smack Polly?
I didn't smack him.
What?
The
3 times.
I was with smacked him. I had nothing to do with
it.
I walked out of the place.
Three
That's
times.
It.
He was with.
3 times you smacked him in the face.
Right
okay,
in the
well,
house.
That
what
was
the
me.
Is she talking about?
Who
I,
was
I didn't do anything about it.
What the hell are you talking about?
The girl was blonde. The girl that hooked up with you and her friend.
What the hell are you talking about? I'm talking about right now.
Listen, I didn't smack you all.
Yo.
I'm standing here by myself. Everybody else
what
is
the
over
f- are you delusional?
Are you delusional?
I've seen drunk people before, but that was like bipolar. I never seen that before. I think that's a problem.
You hooked up with a girl that I was with all night.
None of your business.
It's none of your.
I don't care what you guys do.
Obviously,
oh
you
my
do.
God.
You guys are such instigators, man.
It was just like unbelievable. We brought you out tonight. We paid for the bill. You didn't even chip the in. Wow. Just you know what? I'm just gonna get away from you. Go to sleep, baby.
Michael.
And deal with this tomorrow. She's done. She's done.
I can't believe that she would step on the only toes that she had. In the house. The only lifeline she had was me and situation. Now she's screwed.
Jenny, I didn't smack Polly at all.
Listen, at the end of the day, that kid's my brother.
It doesn't matter.
And if he can't hit you, I can, and you're lucky you're this drunk. Wait till tomorrow.
That girl's crazy, and I don't get mad.